Well, anyway, we got the cooking here, and we're going to be a little patient about it. And you were asking me about my ex-girlfriends, that I had so many. Well, you know, yeah, I had one, you know, for the first 20 years, and I probably got enough ex-girlfriends accounting out for it with the toes in my hands. But